At first you need this copper pipe and this pin. Soldering iron. Scissor. Tongs. Anti cutter plus two glue, super glue, shoe glue, a gas light, cross tape, soldering flux and soldering lead. I rub this copper pipe to make it smooth for opening earphone jack. Then I check left and right side speaker by multimeter and volume control. In my case, I found this problem here. Then I uncovered this plastic cover gently with this tool. And cut it here. I make this tool last time for opening this jack cover. At first I wrap this headphone jack cover by aluminium paper. Then heat it, but don't heat too much because if you heat too much it will be meltdown. Now I use these tools for opening this headphone jack cover. Now I cut this plastic for opening jack wirings for pins. At first I put it wire on this cover, then I cut here and solder it back, then cover it. Now I cut it here by using anti cutter. Now you can see 5 wires coloring, red, green, blue and 2 golden. I use soldering flux on that. I just burn soldering flux. Then I use soldering lead for making easy to solder on the jack. If you are beginner, it's too difficult to solder. Now I solder this red wire. You can follow this soldering information from this image or you can download this image from my Facebook page. Link on the description. Now I apply shoe glue, but you can use any kind of rubber glue. When it become dry, I push it to cover and use super glue here, just one drop. Don't use too much because the wire can be broke. I use super glue here also. Now it's time to fit this rubber cover. Then I clear around this jack connection. Here I use octane clear. Extra glue from here. Now your earphone is ready to use again. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe.